and the well, John.
I mean, which king are they going to pick? Do you don the cape? Do you not don the cape? Do you wear
preset three?
Yeah, preset three.
Preset one, no cape.
Preset four, no cape. Mm-hmm.
True. I like the. I honestly, one of my favorite ones is the Tekken 7, the Okada King, with the Rainmaker.
Oh yeah, yeah. He's not in this game.
Yeah, unfortunately, not the Rainmaker. But they chose both the Caped King. So
the same one?
I think so.
That's a man flag on the play.
See? Oh my! This is gonna be a little tough to call.
Jeez.
Are the feathers?
We're gonna have
okay.
Oh, no, they have different colored capes.
Okay, blue and red.
We're good. All right, starting things off here. Mm-hmm. Gets the hook, the follow-up. Nice adjustment there, but he misses the shiny follow-up.
Mm-hmm. Not quite there just yet. Breakable balcony inbound for Polton.
You're going to see a lot of down forward, too, from both of these players. Obviously, both of them very, very good at being able to hit confirm it.
Wow.
The Frankensteiner.
Uh-huh. You said it's a wrestling match, Mark, man. It's a luchador matchup. Oh! Gets the Rainmaker, but now... Good two hit for him to confirm the heat.
Nice down one neutral two, able to interrupt there, but the smash is strong enough.
Wow, getting the great, excellent performance by Polton, able to weather out the early storm from Dijon.
Again, just going for those lows. Second hit, lands the kick there.
Oh, that's how you do a Shining Wizard, says Polton.
Yeah, point blank in his face. Good break on the swing.
Speaking of swing, yeah, the John denying it. Trying to get a counter hit shove there. Who's gonna get the balcony break? Uh-oh, he's gotta break this.
Is he gonna guess right? He does.
Mm-hmm. Has the damage been done? The answer is yes, folks. The John scores round number two.
Whoa, sidestep Hopney. Here's the follow-up, goes for the back 1-2. Goes for the wall as well, let's see what he does. 4-3, goes for the Oki.
Yo.
Into the 1+2 on while standing.
Mm-hmm. So much damage on the John side here. Polton, great health to recover, but can he do it though? Heat is still in play.
Big chance here, goes for a lot of hits of the 10 string. The John with a huge life lead here in round number three, and just like that, one more round, he's gonna do it.
Dropping the elbow to close it out. The John, gets caught. Going for a power crush there, but Polton still not out of the woods. Great escape by Polton. The movement on both of these guys. But now the John swinging for that balcony.
Yeah, rolling somebody. He tried to catch him ducking there. Goes for the crouching grab.
Ooh.
Oh, this is going to be big damage.
Mm-hmm. Rising to punish. Hit full crouch DF2. But now Polton, though, having a little bit of that life lead.
Decides to put the brakes on. Great block there from the John. He needed that.
Oh, they both thought about
brother.
It. Oh my God. Heat smash for heat smash. The mega powers.
Yeah, that was, they exploded for sure.
Just handshaking they would. So now, Polton, hopefully, back to the drawing board he goes, still on that king. And now, what a poetic place to settle this. Colosseum of Fate.
All right. That was clutch, man. Having that smash at the right time. I mean, they both had the same game plan there.
They did. Oof. But the hop knee for Dijon.
Goes straight into the damage there. Dijon usually goes for very nice, consistent combos.
Mm-hmm. And running knee for the plus frames, but it gets interrupted by Dijon.
Nice counter hit confirmation here. He should be able to get the follow-up as well. He's known for that.
Wow. Also, the realignment. Tremendous.
Oh, but he missed the follow-up on the Shining.
Unable to get it. Mal Polton holding on to the rage, holding on to the heat. Oh, but he gets heat smashed. And now the John looking real confident after round number one.
Yeah, hold on to this power bomb from the skies.
Holy smokes.
Oh, the two hit. Adjustment. Misses it. He's got some nerves.
Oh, okay. But he's still holding on to the lead here. Polton, though, has got to capitalize on the mental advantage he has.
There's no way he'd miss it a third time, right?
He had to say it. It's okay. Dijon's still in the lead here. Polton eating a lot of hits. Got hits of his own.
Going back the other way here. Activation, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Shining.
Hey, gets the power bomb here, recovers a little bit of health.
Wow,
like
the pickup on the swing, on the spring kick.
Uh-huh.
It'll definitely do that. Let's see what he does here.
Okay. Heat smash for the slide to home base. The John able to actually open up the legs there, but Poltan, yeah, scoring that second round.
Yeah, the ollie kick there, able to close things out. Yo, he is digging in.
Uh-huh. Okay, running knee. Two hit string.
Yeah, that was just because he tried to move.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Able to finish the combo here.
Poltan fighting for his, oh my gosh, again, the heat smash.
As we say that, fighting for his, nope. Dejan's like, no, we're heading towards the round four.
One more round could do it. Dejan could move on.
Mm-hmm.
Will he be able to, though? That's the thing. Poltan goes for the power crush, able to land it, hit him with a big drop kick.
Poltan mania running wild, but not Dejan has anything to say about it.
Ooh. Okay. Nice running knee to the rolling soapbot here.
Wow.
Oh, that's big. Mm-hmm. Here's the follow-up. What are you going to do afterwards, though?
Heat smash for the plus frames. Goes for the mid option. Dejan not looking too good.
Oh, this is huge. This is a huge opportunity for Dejan. What's he going to do?
Oh.
Shoulder, yes, cancel.
Able to get the power bomb as well. And now Poltan in big trouble. One more.
Oh, what a block. That was a crazy block. Here we go. Final round.
Oh, my goodness.
Game number two.
Poltan needs to stay alive here, folks. Very important for him to tie up the games, but the John, the movement, the heat.
Here we go, another chance, another opportunity, nice counter jab, but a good block there from Poltan. He's ready.
He is, tries to create the space, able to defend the heat smash, drops the people's elbow. He's got a heat smash of his own, but
oh, he's dead. He is hella dead.
Oh my goodness, an incredible performance by Poltan. What an exhibition of two.